Still in Singapore, the Attorney General's Chambers has filed an appeal today against the court decision over a molest case where National University of Singapore undergraduate was given 21 months of supervised probation after pleading guilty to outrage of modesty despite the prosecution's call for a custodial sentence.
23-year-old Terence Yao Kai Yuan had molested a woman twice in a train and again at Serangoon MRT station on September 12th. In his Facebook post, Law and Home Affairs Minister Shanmugam said he was surprised at the court verdict.
Mr. Shanmugam also noted that there has been a fair bit of reaction to the case, adding that the victim's father had written to him. He said that while people are entitled to express their views on the verdict and punishment, they should avoid casting aspersions on the judge, as judges are doing their duty to the best of their abilities.
Mr. Shanmugam said the public should let the Court of Appeal decide on the matter, and added that should the outcome of the appeal remain unsatisfactory, it is of Parliament to address it.
The court decision of a supervised probation with certain conditions drew flak online, with netizens saying that the man got away too lightly. As of 7 p.m. today, more than 20,000 people have signed an online petition calling for a stand against what was termed as favoritism for sex offenders.